Hi Ray, it's a 2-2 draw here at Capital today in the opening game of the Ladbrokes Championship season against Queen of the South. Can I get your thoughts on the result and performance, please?
Yeah, obviously we're happy to get off the mark with a point. You know, I thought the performance was good for long spells of the game, and I'm a wee bit disappointed that we never took the full 3 points after being 2-0 up. But I think on reflection, probably when I have a look at the game back, it was probably quite an even game, you know, and. You know, they're a decent side. You know, they've got some really good players in it, but I thought we were good today. We passed it well. Park was really dry, but I thought we'd done well that way. And so just a wee bit, you can tell I'm just a wee bit disappointed that we never took the 3 points. But again, lots of positives in that there today, and we'll take the point.
Very measured. Thought maybe more anger, but is it to do with the opening day performance? What's your thoughts?
Oh, it's not anger. It's just that you know, you need to keep a good balance in football and in life. You know, whether I might be too high or too low, and I'm no bad at that. You know, I can keep a good perspective on things. You know, obviously you can tell I'm disappointed, and you know, just maybe a wee lack of concentration here today twice, a ball in the box that we worked on this week. So again, we'll just keep working on that, and then a breakaway we got caught in the counter. So listen, the boys played well today. You know, for long periods of the game, look, I was very happy, and you know, we're playing against a good side. We're probably not at full strength at the moment as a team, and so listen, I'll take the point. We'll try and improve on that and keep working away. We try and win every game, so yeah, I'm okay.
Go 2 goals ahead. You must have been pleased at that stage, particularly with the quality of the goals.
Yeah, exactly. We went 2-0 up in the second half, and you know, the boys were great. You know, good shape about them, good goals. So yeah, I was very pleased. And at that point, I thought we had the game in the bag. You know, the guys were in control, and then we get caught. We don't get out and stop a cross, and then you know, a player gets in between defenders and scores a goal. So it happens in football. The reaction was good. And again, I thought, you know, we're okay. There was no problems in the game, and we get caught in the counter attack. So, listen, that's part of the game. We'll learn from it. Hindsight's a great thing. Unfortunately, I don't have that quality. So we'll look at the game back on Monday. We'll have a chat about it. Said to the guys, were disappointed after the game, but you know, we have to remember, we're a very new side. That team's been together for 2 years, and they've added quality. We built this side very quickly. In 5 weeks and that, so, and that shows you that we're going in the right direction, and hopefully we can continue doing that.
We've mentioned him a lot so far this season. Michael Tidzer, another goal, he's made a great start, and Ross McLean as well, brought in from Motherwell on loan. It's a second goal for Ross.
Yeah, you know, we're in very similar goals. Listen, Tidzer's a very good player. He plays on that left hand side, gives us good composure and things like that, but he's also got that knack to get himself into good areas to score goals. He has that freedom to get forward because we play the three, so. Good, delighted for him, and long may that continue. And Ross McLean, you know, we spoke at half time about the importance of him, you know, breaking that line, you know, with his pace and his running ability. And, you know, I'm delighted he went and done it in the second half and scored.
Goalless at half time, a lot of credit to Ryan Scully for that.
Wow.
Double save.
Yeah, I'd like, do you know what, just on reflection, I haven't seen it back, but I remember it being something special. And, you know, I'm absolutely delighted for him because he'd probably not do that again, you know, get the opportunity to do it again, because fantastic double save, and, you know, that definitely kept us in the game going into half-time. Rory done really well. I know all about Rory. You know, he'll get better, stronger, fitter. He's a solid defender. He's a very good left-back. He's got good experience. And, you know, he's just going to get better and better, and we're delighted to have him on board. And you know, I threw him right into a really tough game today. We didn't get clearance until about 12:30, so... You know, I didn't have the team finalised, and just that was the only one I was looking at, but you know, he done well, and he'll just improve, and he'll do well for us.
So what's the takeaway? Good point to build on?
Yeah, I think so. I think on reflection, I think we've got to look at the game overall and think, you know, it was a really good point. We're disappointed that we never took the three because of the position we're in. And as I said, there's lots of positives for us, and also a wee bits to work on as well, make no bones about that. But you know, I'm going to give the guys some praise today. They've played well, and you know, yeah, we're off and running. That's the main thing, and we'll keep trying to progress.
Excellent, Ray. Thank you very much for your time.
Thanks,
well
Jonathan.
Done today.
Cheers.